In Australia, McDonald's has a limited edition burger that is not getting rave reviews from all customers. Fox News reports the chain offers the Wagyu beef burger made from a cow bred in Australia. Not only are customers unhappy with the cost, more than $8, but posts to the Fatty's Burger Appreciation Society Facebook group compared the patty to cardboard. Still, customers on the McDonald's Australia Facebook page posted, "The meat is divine." Well, if you want to go ahead and have a safe bet, I can tell you personally that we all went live from Bustler Burgers in St. Anne. These people were nice enough to let us in their kitchen, and now they are in ours. We have Gabrielle Cooley. She's on the stove right now making one of their sauces. And here we have Breon Gaines. Can you tell us what's in the sauce?
Well, definitely a secret. Can't tell what, too so much about
no,
that.
No, the answer is no.
I can't do that.
What is she putting in there? You're not going to even tell me what that is in there? It looks like citrusy
homemade
and creamy secret. And like awesome.
Yeah, it's very good. A lot of homemade stuff going on.
Yeah, here at Fox 2, we don't always get the exclusive, okay? Let me tell you that. We do not always get the exclusive. Buffalo burgers, but I see lots and lots of wings here. Can you at least tell me what's on the wings?
Well, we got this regular hot sauce, basically hot buffalo, sweet hot sauce, lemon pepper, all made with homemade ranch, homemade seasonings as well. And basically some in-house stuff, can't share too much of, but definitely some good seasonings, good sauces that we got going on.
And I see Gabrielle, she's still bringing out wings. Oh my gosh, she's still plating up wings.
A lot of wings go around for everybody, most definitely.
Oh my gosh, she's like still, she's still cooking. Wait, how much is in that oven? What is happening back here?
Yes,
Brianna Dooley, Bustler Burgers, you guys have a very interesting history at Bustler. Tell me about that.
Yes, we do. Well, we've been family owned and operated ever since 1996. We were originally located in the historic Wilson Bustler, where the buses do the turnaround, and we just recently located to St. Anne about a year ago, and we've been getting really good business ever since.
All right, crossing that St. Louis City County line, absolutely love it. You guys also are hiring.
Yes, we are now hiring. We want experienced cooks and cashiers. We're hiring. Just come into Bustler. We have paper applications. Sorry, there's not a link that you can do it online, but if you come into Bustler's and get some good food, I guarantee you, you're gonna work. You're gonna wanna work.
You're gonna definitely wanna work for them. I almost jumped behind the counter for real. You guys are also helping out really deserving students. Tell me about the Taste of Pattonville.
Oh yeah, we will be having the Taste of Pattonville around April 5th. Come on by. Definitely got a lot of good food. People can come by and try some good food.
Okay.
So, yep.
Definitely
wanna
do that. And then my understanding is it's supporting the senior class. Do they get burgers and chicken wings?
Burgers, chicken wings, fries to go around, come on by.
And they might even be able to get a job if their resume is tight enough.
You willing to come work at Bustler Burgers, come on by, fill out an application.
Is there more chicken coming out of that oven? See, this woman is busy. Everybody, we have the Taste of Pattonville. It supports this year's senior class. That will be at Pattonville High School in the cafeteria of all places. April 5th at 5:30 p.m. Just head to 2497 Creevecore Mill Road. Visit psdr3.org or Facebook at Best Darn Burger. You could also go ahead and take your whole family of Bustler Burgers at 10462 St. Charles Rock Road in St. Anne. Call 314-395-0344. Again, Facebook at Best Darn Burger. Hey, this is Party Central right here for your graduation party on the 9 a.m. show. Do you have more wings coming out of there?